Yep, this poop. This shit is awesome. I love this. Eggplant, I tried to send you something on Facebook today, but Xbox, I mean, and your name just wouldn't pop. So, you removed me, you bastard. Wow, calling me an idiot now? All right, let's see. Yeah, you're not in here. Why? You left? Oh, I found your bush. You should know, it is your bush. Is somebody opening a can of Coca-Cola right now? Why are you not sharing? Does anybody have a launch pad yet? You're a bad feeling. That was one of the WrestleMania's theme songs once, right? He just didn't want to hear it. Don't understand why he got so pissed off for there, though. Whatever. Oh, I'll grab you. Who the fuck is Mia? Who? Whose wife? Who the fuck is eating? Okay, one, Cruiser's not even in here. It's not everybody. No, I do not. Oh God, yo guys. I have 666 assault rifle bullets. That's only on Tuesdays. I have two med kits if you want to carry one. You should have cursed him out. Well, he was already pissed from the beginning. Because he didn't want to join this, he didn't want to play 50 for the 50. I don't understand why not. It's fun as hell. No, I'm not upset. I wasn't upset. It's just, I just like, he's naming people that I'm like, what the fuck are you even playing first? Like, tell me this. Who the fuck is he then? I never seen him, but I heard of him. Twitch, you spring. Yeah, I'm still scared to continue my second playthrough of that one game I was playing. Who? No, Resident Evil. Well, that's gonna be Greg if he continues drinking. It wasn't cancer. Oh, launch pad. When is all that's who? Sorry, I'm not trying to die. Yeah. Damn. Yeah, there's only one person left.